Hi, my dear friends, how are you? I'm Ricardo Mello from Brazil, and we have another drop of inspiration. Today is another beautiful day, and I wish you enjoyed every moment of your life. And it's easier, my friends, to live like this when our mind is open, free of judgments or prejudices. Do you agree with that? Yeah, it's very important reflection. Well, often, my friends, we have an overcrowded mind of ideas that are not good for us. And having the wisdom of and enough courage to have an open mind is a great gift that you give to yourself and to those around you. My friends, I love a wonderful quote that says, "The mind is like a parachute. It functions only when open." It's a wonderful, yeah, it's amazing quote. Yeah, most of us are closed-minded than we think. So how closed-minded or open-minded are you? Keep opening your mind, my friends. This is our great suggestion for today. Even if you think it's open, open a little bit more. Be more curious and eager to learn. Be more willing to be wrong and challenge it. Be more open to opinions, ideas, and other ways of doing things. Open your mind, my friends, like a parachute, and you will keep exploring new horizons and possibilities. When we are comfortable, my friends, learning all the time, our life becomes much better, more joyful, and full of meaning. Keep your mind open and keep being a better person every day. Okay, so thank you very much for spreading our drop of inspiration, our message around the world. See you soon, my dear friends. See you very, very soon.